Do you want to translate your Go High Level websites into another language, just like this? Now it's translated into Portuguese with a click of a button. So this is very simple to do. All you have to do is go to a website called gTranslate. Here you can create a widget for free. Create the look that you want. Float, drop down, whatever you want. I'm going for float. Translate from English to Portuguese. And the URL structure is none. URL structure none is the only option available under a free plan. But if you have a paid plan, you can use any of these URL structure. Now I'm going with the free plan and select all the things that you want. If you want to change the flags to some different flag, you can select it from here and set a position bottom left. You can see here, this is the bottom left. And open direction is top. So when you click here, the language that you want to translate into opens up on the top side. If you want to change that, you can do so. And once you're done, you can copy this code. If you want to see the preview, click here to update the preview and you can see it. If you change this to, for example, globe, and then update the preview, you can see this is going to be the widget preview. So let's go back to float again and update preview. And I'm just going to copy this and we are going to High Level page builder. So I'm in this funnel. This is a funnel that I'm working with. I'm going inside the funnel and I'm going to go into settings. And here under body tracking, all I have to do is copy and paste this code and click save. Once you've saved, this widget will be available all pages that you visit. So you can hear this will get translated in a minute. Yeah, it's translated now. And if you go to other page, testimonials, this will get translated in a second. You can see the translation is pretty fast and instant. So, and the whole process is completely free. If you want a data structure and similar for better SEO purposes, you can upgrade. Otherwise, it's completely free. I hope this is helpful. I will leave the link to this website in this description. If you have any questions, please let me know. That's all for now. Thank you.